First at 5, we are covering breaking news out of Cutler Bay. Police have just arrested a man who they say was standing on the roof of a commercial building making threats. You can see him right now. Chopper 4 is over the scene along.